Okay, part 7 na ta sa to ang COC. The season has ended. So, nae na to ang season sa Haaland. Kaya inyo man tabutaron, new season na pod. So, June 1, 2024. Natin na receive 5 million ka gold, 5 million ka elixir. Ang kaning 2 million sa builder base. 550,000 sa toang village. So full capacity. Dayon bakante pa itong 5 ka builder. Welcome to the Wild West. New season na katakaron. This season the Wild West come alive with thrilling challenges. Epic event and routine hero skin. Yehoo! New season na. Sato ang COC. Manila ang trailer. Balik ta sa tuan dula. Wild West season. Morning event sa to ang new month karon. Wild West. Sugar Mommy. Remove the name trunk. Saka trunk. Mushroom, all three. The best thing to do. Upgrade ang max pa ni. Mag-uling nga lang ta. Max ang pwede itong wall. Upgrade na to ang suggestion. Barbarian King o Archer Queen. So di man ako ano to ang golden eh. Tulo ka air defense. Tag 1750 million. Air defense. Upgrade. Level 7. So, ang duha, nitatag elixir. Dark drill. Research. One day pa. Blacksmith max na po. Gold mine. Dark drill na lang yan. Level 4. Level na itong isa. Claim na. Apit ng pool. Isa ka dark drill. Asa na to? Where to find you? Tara. Level 2. Level 4 ang isa. 18 hours. So busy na ta na tong builder. Congratulations. Natay 5 ka attack. Sa capital pick na lang wala. Later on na siya. Visit sa tasa to ang builder base. Battle machine. Dayon. Research. Upgrade na to sa barracks. One day. So full tank pa to ang storage. Atong star attack di pa na to magamit kay puno pa ang gold. So balik na to dere. We'll be right back after 18 hours. O na pinakadali mahuman ang dares tag one day. So new season na ta. We'll be right back. Finish upgrade ang atoan duha ka dark elixir. Duha ka level, level 5 o level 3. Builder barracks o battle machine sa atoang builder base. Lastly, lightning spell level 6. Research. Next upgrade. Witch for days. Donat na tayo ka builder base, bakante. Builder base, builder. 5 hours na po din yung kuhan, air defense. Turo ka buhok. So remove ta ng doha ka obstacle. Tulo or patader. 5 day. Sa doha, tulo, pat 5. Remove ta ng bush. 3. Doha ka 3. Gems. Loot card. Max. Suggestion, Archer Queen. One day. Iska builder na lang. Check na ito, ito ang treasury. Layo. Dark drill. Tulo pa kabuok. Air sweeper. Mortar pot. Ang bomber 1-6. Where are you, bomber? Max na. Blacksmith. Kaya siya ini or. Butchel day. Meron ba tayo appeal dali? Request of groups. Suggest nga i-build your sweeper yatas ka na eh. Build bars lang tayo huling o manata sa huling your sweeper one day. Puro level 2. Kaya na lang. X-rayed. So, i-attack mo to ng lima na to ka... lima ka chances. Puro 0%. Attack na ni Dre. Ring attack. Ang toad na 3 star. Dragon. Wala ng spell na rin. Let's go. Chak. Pwede ka deploy din eh. So napatay doha ka attack. Ito na full blast na rin. Katak. Raid weekend. Thank you. So wala na tayo attack. Balik ka sa map. Next. Busy pa tong builder. So gumagamit ng goblin nga builder. Work for hire. Magamit ko gems. So di na lang sa. So balik ta within 5 hours mga maning tulo ka air defense. Raid weekend resolved 1391 plus 90 ato ang reward. Pa ang sunod nga raid. Minutes. I have ma upgrade ang air defense. Complete sa taning star bonus. Check nata tong troops. Eagle Artillery Artillery Next
Thank you.
Tay. Bas. Sige, tama yung battle. 98%. Star bonus. Reward, 2 times training potion. Puno na itong elixir. Letter on na tamang lots. Okay, full na. 26 minutes na lang to wait. Dilita sa tuwang builder base. Well, nag-offline ta ganiha, wala to na record. Nag-research ta sa Night Witch into level 10. Then ato ang Multi-Mortar upgrade into level 6. Balikan ta ni after 26 minutes. Okay, level 7 naton tulo ka air defense. Time to upgrade. Suggestion. Barbarian King. Check naton treasury. Dikabot. First Weeper. Hidden Tesla tulo. Lagay tayo elixir karon. Air mine. Ang mahal-mahal. Tuloy din Tesla. Level 1. 6. Baka level 6. Puro na itong elixir. Dark. One day. One day. 2 days. Ang isa. Where are you? Drill. Tara. Level 4. Duha ka 24 hours o isa ka 2 days. So possible dali mo man ang isa ka air defense o Archer Queen. Yan Archer Queen. So pwede na tamang loots. Pwede sa katrain. Elektak, elixir atong target. Pati gold. Okay, more on sa itong upgrade. Gold na tanan. Gold mine na lang ang elixir. So, we'll be right back after 7 hours. Welcome back. Upgraded na to ang air defense into level 3. So, ang isa, ang Archer Queen, 2 hours pa. Then, ang duha ka drill, 7 hours. Ang isa mo yung ugma pa ni. Remove running trunk. Collect ang loot card. Available na tong star bonus. Saka gems sa trunk. Mapulo sa train na ako gems. So next upgrade. First sweeper. Yapas tayo. Napatay doon katakan. Let's go for a loot. Mayroon resources. $600. Next. Ganun eh. Lightning. Elixir train Gamera. Next Mega Pun. Okay. star bonus. So balik tam upgrade ning Azure Queen to ours. We'll be right back. And we're back. Elixir Storage level 6. Archer Queen level 14. The village was attacked 2 hours ago. Minus 10 to P. 73 ang damage. Bakante na tayo sa ka-builder. So, gold mine. Di pa kabo na ito ang treasury. 20. 23. So, i-attack na ito ni. Check na ito kung makaabot. Nasa gawas ang dark. Train last loot.
Yeah.
ata. 1 star. Time to upgrade. 1 day. Aha! Level 14. Black Power Potion. So we'll be right back. Mag-upgrade na ito sa Tuang Queen. 23 hours.